on the granite belt, the vineyards start to lose their leaves in autumn and we start to prune in the winter months, generally in the beginning of June. We prune the grapevines so that we get a good flush of new growth in spring and to ensure that we get a good crop of wine grapes in the following summer.